an author of a book called Reflection of Love, which is found exclusively, she wanted me to point this out to you, exclusively in Visions and here in New Westminster, the bookstore. Yeah. Anybody here representing Visions? Is your agent here? Keep it going. Welcome to the stage, Frances Stone.
Tried to drop some books off for him recently. He had some time on his hands.
but they don't allow books at certain pre-trial. So, grandiosity is also a part of my mental illness. I moved to Surrey a few years ago. They said the future lived there. I ended up bankrupt, on welfare, and at the food bank. So I moved back to New Westminster. I guess I prefer heritage. Today, I manage my health with self-care, and I've also become a bit of a groupie without the sex, the drugs, or the rock and roll, because not all bugs need drugs, and sex causes children. My name is Frances. It means freedom. Thank you so much.